G'day folks, I'm Nathan Griggs and I'm going to show you how to make a cracker. So I've got a piece of string here, about 50 centimetres long, similar to bowling twine. I'm going to put one end in my teeth and I twist it up, make it nice and tight. Now that it's tight, I'm going to fold it in half. Like that, and I'm going to put a knot in the end here, similar to a half inch. So I just grab one side, pinch my fingers there, go around like that, and back up, and pull it tight. And that's your cracker.